Hello po mga kaguro, it's me again, Teacher Dennis. And to this vlog po, ay i-share ko po sa inyo yung modified ALS enrollment form o yung AF2. So kung bago ka sa aking channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit bell button para ma-notify ka sa upcoming vlog na aking gagawin. Palike na rin.
So dahil nga po wala pang face-to-face, ito po yung modified ALS enrollment form, AF2. Or yung alternative learning natin, alternative learning system po natin. So, ito po yung mga learner's basic profile, ano-ano yung mga i-accomplish nila. So, una, yung date, yung LRN ng bata, yung last name, first name, middle name, and extension. Bali pala, dapat po ay all capital letter or letters yung i-fill up nila. Address, house, street, barangay, municipality, or province. Date of birth, so month, first, date, and year. Place of birth, saan pinanganak. Kung ano yung kasarian, check lang po, male or female. Civil status, kung ito ba single, married, widower, separated, or solo parent. So, check lang po nila dito. So, anong relihiyon or religion? Kung kasali po sila sa ethnic group, indigenous people, mother tongue, kung ano yung mother tongue nila, and contact numbers. So, ito ba sila ay PW, yes or no, or kabilang sa purpose, yes or no. Name of father or legal guardian. So, last name, first name, middle name, and occupation. Mother, maiden name. Last name, first name, middle name, and anong trabaho. And then, education, information. Last grade level completed. I-check lang po nila. Diyan. Elementary ba, junior high, or senior high? And why did you drop out of school? So, ano yung kadilaan nila, ba't sila na-drop out? So, pipili lang po sila and then i-check nila. Have you attended a learner session before? So, yes or no? Kung yes, ano name of program? Kasi di ba po may iba-ibang ALS na program sa iba-ibang community. So, level of literacy, physical elementary, junior high school, or infant. Year attended, kung kailan sila nag-attend. Have you completed the program? Yes or no? What learning modality do you prefer? Choose all that applies. So, kung ano-anong gusto nila. Modalities na gagamitin, online ba, television, radio, modular, or combination. And how far is from your home to your learning center? How do you get from home to learning center? Where can you attend your learning session? Yan po. Pipili lang po sila dito. What specific time can you be at your learning center? Monday, Tuesday. So, pipili lang po sila. And then, sisigin po dito yung ALS teacher, community ALS implementer, learner facilitator, and signature ng bata learners. So, if you wish to have this copy, comment or follow the instructions in the comment box. So, sana nakatulong. Good day and God bless us all.